Tomorrow I'ma go home and give me some fire. Yo, check it out, y'all. You wanna get some booty tonight, don't let me need to make some motherfucking noise. Check it out. Do you wanna hear the clean version? Because every day it happens to me, it's so damn clean, right? Oh, you wanna hear the dirty version? That's good, because I don't even remember how the fucking clean version goes anymore. And check it out. Waiting for it to come around on my foot, coming around.
Yeah, man.
Getting there.
Yeah.
It'll come. Oh. I think it's coming soon.
Yeah.
Let me tell you about the booty call. That's the call that you're making late at night now. When you walk up from the club all alone now, you got a little problem, need some stopping. So you call a special friend that can't depend on. You know the one that's gone at the short shot. She's always over late like 7-Eleven. You know she could release some of your tension. So the text message now is what you're sending. And over the couch where she bending. Bending. You can talk, laugh, and have a bow. But then you got tough food around. Had a booty call, a booty call. Check it out. I don't care. First of all, give yourself a round of applause. That was pretty good. I think you're singing the choir. What you think? Hey, check it out. After the show, I don't care what you do. And you know what else? I don't care who you do. And I don't care where you do what you got to do. When you got to do who you got to do. I do care about one thing. You know what that is? Just make sure you hit the booty in the right way. Because you never want to hit it in the wrong way. Girls, they don't like it like the short way. You better make sure that you did it like the long way. And make it down to sushi service in the highway. Because the next time you show, can't deny me. Well, I said, baby, don't you know this not my style now. But then I'm on a bathroom full of wheels tied now. Now you know your boy G lasts a while now. So the girl, she left with a smile now. Smile now. These are the rules of booty tactics. So make sure that the rules are not erotic. But we don't want no complications on the static. Make sure that you use your prophylactic. I know I got one around here somewhere.